tribute to you, like the late, great Rocky Marciano, who quit as the heavyweight champion of the world.
Well, that's quite a tribute. That's putting me in nice company. I'm not pushing up daisies yet, Gene. I just made a transfer. You know, I'm the kind of guy, I guess I'm real proud of my sport. That's the first thing I want to say. For 16 years, probably kept me out of jail when I was a kid. And the WWF has done more for me than anything in the world. But I've made a decision. I'm in the peak. Of course, I'm in the peak of my career. But I'm going to Hollywood, and I'm going out, man. I'm going to give it 110%. Anytime I ever fought, I gave 110%. And sometimes you guys chucking eggs at me, and sometimes you weren't. Sometimes you're chucking roses. Didn't matter to me. I give 110% then, and I give 110% at anything I do, and that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to give it a try, man. I'm kind of a gutsy guy.
We're proud of you, Roddy. Very Thanks. Proud of you.
Thanks. I try hard.
And speaking of proud, we've put a tribute together for you and, of course, for your fans all over the world to Frank Sinatra's My Way. Goodness knows you did it your way, Roddy Piper.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing, to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself?
Coming to Hollywood, there ain't room for he and I in Hollywood. My star's being polished. Piper, you're gonna fail miserably.
All right, stand by, everybody. We'll be right back.